the children to come down this morning. And bring your backpacks with you. And I'm really impressed at all these backpacks. They were not quite as colorful when I was a kid. That's fun. All right, let's see all these backpacks. Let's lay them out in front of us. What do we have here? Oh, sharks, okay. Dinosaurs, unicorn. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. That is so special. Well, that's another special backpack. So tell me some things. Are y'all all ready for school? Yeah. Who's ready? Who's ready for another year? Easy, easy. Okay. Oh, they're ready down there. And what are some things that y'all are going to put in your backpacks? Lunchbox, okay. What do you have on yours?
I have an
alligator
and
an alligator on yours.
And a shark.
And a shark. Pencils, that's great. And what about homework? Will anybody have homework in theirs? Okay. Activity sheets that we get to work on through the year. Okay, so lots of things that, oh, that's a special one. Lots of things that we get to work on throughout the year. So what we're going to do today, y'all, is we're going to gather together. And any teachers in the room? Do we have any teachers in the room that are going to be teaching this year? You? We have teachers up here, too. That's right. Okay. You can come on up. If we have any teachers, if y'all want to come on up. That's right. We have a new teacher up here, Matt. Blessing of our backpacks and of you as well together. Okay, I'm going to start us, and then I think on the screen it'll have a place where we can all join in together as a congregation. Okay? All right, and if those of you in the congregation, if you just want to reach out your hands towards these kids and these teachers and these backpacks, that would be a good thing as well. All right. Today, Lord, we have before us backpacks to be carried to and from school by the children and youth gathered here. These backpacks will contain work to be done, work that's been returned, books to be studied, and tools to complete homework. Notebooks and pencils and pens and crayons will fill these backpacks. Some days there will be so much stuff in them that the student may find it difficult to walk, and other days they will be light and empty. But on each and every day, these backpacks represent work required of the students here. And as in every aspect of our life, we bring these before God for blessing at this time. Let us pray together. Gracious God, we lift to you today these students. They stand here ready to receive your blessings, and they commit themselves to study and learning in school year ahead. We ask your blessing on each of them. Further, we ask your blessing on these backpacks. They will hold the schoolwork of each student and will be carried from home to school and back again. As these students carry these backpacks, may they be reminded of the love and care of this congregation that surrounds them each school day. We pray as well for the teachers and administrators. May they also be sustained by your blessing. May they be reminded that this congregation embraces their call to teaching and learning and surrounds them with love and care as well. We pray in the name of Jesus, who we seek to follow day by day. Amen. Many blessings upon those of you leading and teaching our children and each of you here. Jim back there has some Tootsie Rolls for you, and I think that casing is over there for those 4 and under.